is our returning champion, John Goss, originally from San Francisco, California. Stand by to see John play for all the prizes, plus a cash jackpot, a total of $131,933. Tonight, on America's Biggest Bargain Sale, we're offering a Nissan 300ZX valued at $23,794 for $530. Cash and prizes worth over $100,000 for $750. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Hello there. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Good evening. Welcome to Sale of the Century. Well, did you hear those figures that Jay was talking about? What can I tell you? A fine champion. Let's bring him back. John Goss. Hello, John. I wasn't sure if I would see you this evening, John. I thought you might have left us on the last show.
I thought I might have, too, but...
John, of course, now right now you've got $655 in your bank account. With that $655, all you had to do was say yes, and you could have left us with every prize we've got on that stage, including a beautiful trip, a luxury automobile. That was a total of almost $60,000 in cash and prizes. You could have left. You decided to take a risk.
But I wouldn't have seen Summer Bartholomew again.
Well, you are going to see Summer Bartholomew, and should John win again tonight... With $95. He must win. He must get another $95. He would see summer. He would see all those prizes.
Winter, plus, spring, and fall.
Plus, he would see a cash jackpot of $72,000. Hey, he's nice and relaxed as he goes for it all. Let's bring her out now and make John's evening, Summer Bartholomew.
Thank you.
Isn't
thank
that
you.
A nice thing for him to say?
Yes, it is. Thank you.
And if some of our friends weren't with us a few shows ago, he also said you were his all-time favorite Miss USA.
Yes,
right?
That was very sweet of him. Thank you.
Who do you have now? Unfortunately, after he says nice things about you, you're going to bring out a couple of people who are going to try to stop him.
Yes, I am. And our first challenger has a science fiction addiction from Los Angeles, California. Help us welcome Naomi Clinton.
Hello, Naomi.
Our second challenger specializes in unique wedding services from Los Angeles, California. Here is Chip Elmblad.
Hi, Chip. And we'll see you a little later with the Bargain Center. Chip, you specialize in unique wedding services. What does that mean?
Well, Jim, I love to do weddings in unusual places, such as boats, backyards, and I've even done one in a ravine between two houses.
Well, what do you do weddings?
I perform them. I'm a minister.
Oh, okay. All right. Now we got... That's good. It's just good to get that straight. Nice to have you here, Chip.
Thank you.
I think I could tell from the voice. Nice, deep, ministerial voice. Naomi. Chip's got me talking better. Naomi, a science fiction addiction. What does that mean?
I am terribly serious about my science fiction, including the fact I hold reservations for the first commercial flight to the moon.
Oh, yes?
Yes, I do, since 1969.
Well, if you hold reservations, may I sincerely hope it's not science fiction, Naomi. Nice to have you here as well. $20 starts all three players off. And now let's get serious because it is serious. John has taken a big risk. He's trying to walk away with all of our prizes, plus a cash jackpot of $72,000. He's got to win. He's got to accumulate another $95. Good luck to all three of you. We start with this. What big box office star played the fast-living movie stuntman Hooper? John?
Burt Reynolds.
Burt Reynolds is right. $5 for the correct answer. And John beats Chip to the buzzer. Goes to 25. Name the toy with which you might walk the dog. Go, John?
A yo-yo.
Or just make it go up and down. Yo-yo is exactly what it is. And John quickly with two in a row to $30. In mathematics, the opposite of multiplication. Chip?
Division.
Division it is. Chip beats everyone to the buzzer. He gets his first five at 25. According to the old rallying cry of the American Revolution, no taxation, John.
Without representation.
That's the word we wanted. Representation it is, and John at 35. Name the meat that comes from calves, no more than Chip.
Veal.
14 weeks old, you are right. Veal it is, and Chip keeps it close. Time now for an instant bargain. John has picked up a lot of instant bargains along the way. Now the question is, will he buy tonight? John, you've got a $5 lead. You can buy this.
John, life will be a little softer wearing these beautiful cashmere sweaters. Classic designs to add style and comfort to almost any wardrobe. It's yours with a gift certificate from Sale of the Century. This elegant prize is normally priced at $500. Today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $6.
Well, that is very nice. Mother Nature is dropping the leaves. Mother Nature looked like a stagehand, but that's a little weird. John, $500 worth of wardrobe. Now remember, a sales surprise with a bonus, of course, could come up as well. You have a $5 lead. You need a win in $95 for the cash, jackpot, plus everything else on the stage. $6, more than the value of one question.
Oh, here he goes again.
Two, three, here he goes again. Four, five, I don't know how much I got here, John. Six. I've got $600 in cash, at $1,100 bargain for $6, but you would be trailing by a dollar. Going once, going twice, no sale. John's going for some big things. Don't think a $5 lead is big enough to buy, huh? Back with us. On what daytime soap opera did he star before Rick Springfield, Chip?
General Hospital.
Before he became a rock star, General Hospital it is. Chip ties John. Physics, chemistry, peace, medicine, literature, and economics. John.
They're all Nobel Prizes.
That's what they are, and John goes back into the lead by five. This document is considered to be the highest law of the land. John.
The Constitution of
the United
States.
It is indeed, and two in a row for John. Stretches that lead to $10. Speaking of $10, $10 money card, one of the things up there on the board now with the fame game. We look for a famous person. Buzz in when you know. Famous person. Some people say I'm mythical, while others consider me a real person. A Frenchman named Charles Perrault published my first book in which my name was mentioned. My son-in-law is supposed to have published a book of songs and rhymes I sang to my grandchildren. There are still others who attribute these children's to John?
Mother Goose.
You are right.
For a pick of the board.
They don't know whether she existed or not. John, a pick of the board.
Oh, I want that money card. Seven.
And behind number seven, we have a people pager. Page command, a people pager. You may beep your children home, use for handicapped persons, home security, or panic beeper. To operate, plug it in. Page command, furnished by Linear Communications.
Very intriguing, but not the money cards that John so badly wants. Interesting, with Mother Goose, at one time, an 8th century woman was credited. Her name was Goose-Footed Bertha. Would you like to read Goose-Footed Bertha books? We'll be right back to an important match.
Whether you're loving your deal or dealing with your love, it's Buzzer's Weeknight Negotiations. Let's make a deal. Tattletales, weeknights starting at 8, only on Buzzer.
Hi, I'm Dr. Keith Abloh. If you've struggled to lose weight, you might think you were born with a slow metabolism. Well, that's what these people thought. But the truth is, a slow metabolism can be created by a condition called insulin resistance. Once you have insulin resistance, fat becomes trapped inside your body, and it becomes very difficult to lose weight, even if you diet. To make matters worse, many diet shakes and bars, diet meal replacements, and quick-fix diet pills actually worsen insulin resistance. They spike your blood sugar, which causes you to store more fat. But what if there were a way to clear up the confusion? What if there was an actual plan customized to address your specific weight loss needs that could help you completely reshape your body without ever having to resort to starvation dieting again? Well, there is. It's a completely new way to lose weight called Golo.
Nobody ever hardly speak to me. Nobody noticed me. When I had my lunch, nobody would have sat with me. This is Debbie now. I lost 112 pounds, 10 inches off my waist. For 2 years, I'm keeping it off, and I feel great.
Golo works like nothing else to help you reverse the effects of insulin resistance and get rid of your belly fat once and for all.
I was so unhappy when these pictures were taken.
At that time of my life, I think I had really hit rock bottom, and I felt like I would look like that the rest of my life. Everyone that is struggling with their weight wants to get out. The best thing I ever did was start the Go Low program, because it really did give me my life back.
If you've been telling yourself, one day I'm going to do something about my weight, then this is your moment of truth.
Anybody can do this. Anyone can make this change.
So if you're ready, call or go online and order.
To learn more about Golo, go online to golo.com. Get started today at golo.com.
John is up to $45. He needs the win and $95 for everything on the stage and the cash jackpot. He's a 45, Chip at 35, Naomi at 20. This question for five. This fruit comes in many varieties, including Emperor, Thompson, Chip.
Apple.
No. Emperor, Thompson, Seedless, and Concord. They are all grapes. You lose $5 for the incorrect answer. Sorry about that, Chip. Down to 30. What is the title of the Beatles song that opens with the plaintive line, "Ah, look at all the lonely..." Chip.
Eleanor Rigby.
All the lonely people. You got that $5 right back. Eleanor Rigby it is. Yes. Again, $10 separate the two gentlemen. After a college professor's name, what do the letters PhD, Naomi?
Doctor of Philosophy.
That's what they stand for. Naomi's her drug. She goes to 25. The brightest star in the sky can be seen in the daylight. Naomi.
Venus.
No. No, the sun is the brightest star in the sky, and you lose $5 down to 20. Instant bargain, John. Your lead now is $10. How about this?
John, listen up to this. Sharp, state-of-the-art hi-fi component system featuring an auto-reverse linear tracking stereo turntable furnished by Sharp. This great system is normally priced at $900, and today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $12.
Only $12. I know you're reaching for your buzzer, John.
It's
$10.
Good. It's gorgeous.
You have the lead. You would be losing by $2. Trailing by $2. Let's not say losing.
Yeah, that's a rough
Let's
word.
Say $1,000 in cash with it.
Oh, Jim, what are you doing?
Trailing for $2 by $2, but you'd have $1,900 worth of beautiful equipment and cash. Going once, going twice, no sale. He's going for a lot more cash than that. Does not want to buy with a slender $10 lead. Playboy's very first Playmate of the Month, John?
Marilyn Monroe.
That's who it was, Marilyn Monroe. Nicely done. John hits the $50 mark. This old dance form in three-quarter time with John?
Waltz.
That's what it is. Two in a row for the champion. Stretches his lead to $20. On the banks of which famous river stand... Chip?
The Hudson.
Vienna, Budapest, and Belgrade are all on the Hudson. No, they're on the Danube. You lose five. John didn't mind that at all. Who was known as the Bard of Avon? John?
Shakespeare.
Shakespeare is right as he beats everyone to the buzzer. Goes up to 60. Name the best-selling book by Anna Sewell. That is now... John?
Black Beauty.
That's right. Yes, for another five. Yes, indeed. The book Black Beauty, as a matter of fact, is, I was going to say, narrated by an ebony horse. Very few people know that later he changed his name to Mr. Ed and narrated a television show. We'll be right back.
Super Password and Press Your Luck.
Big bucks.
Big bucks.
Big
I thought
bucks.
You said big, well.
Weeknight starting at 6 Eastern, 3 Pacific. Only on Buzzer. Let's play.
That week-old nozzle just can't get the job done. And a pressure cleaner? Forget about it. Introducing the amazing new AquaJet, the all-new power washer with turbocharged strength that lets you clean with speed and precision. It easily connects to any garden hose, while its ergonomic grip makes it easy to hold. With just a push of the lever, its powerful jet stream rockets up to your eaves to blast away dirt and grime. Now you can easily wash those high windows without using a ladder. And just look how quickly it cleans your patio furniture. Its high-velocity stream blasts weeds and mold from between your pavers. And there's no easier way to remove mildew and mold from your siding. With AquaJet, caked on dirt is blasted clean in seconds. And there's more. AquaJet's V-shaped spray cleans large glass doors in a breeze. And it lets you wash your car quicker than ever before. Its powerful fan spray easily sweeps dirt and debris from your driveway. Yet it's gentle and wide enough to water your garden in half the time. And when you're done, it conveniently stores on the handle. And look, your AquaJet comes with a gutter cleaner too. Yours free. It's the safe, easy way to keep your gutters clean without the hassle. And now you can have the amazing AquaJet for just $14.99. But wait, call now and we'll upgrade your order to include the incredible X-Hose Pro Extreme with solid brass fittings. Just pay additional processing and handling. Just turn the water on and it expands up to three times its length. Turn the water off and it quickly contracts to its compact size. It's like magic. So stop struggling with weak, useless nozzles. Order your AquaJet now and get the free gutter cleaner and free X-Hose Pro Extreme.
To order your AquaJet, call 1-800-711-9138. That's 1-800-711-9138. Or order online at tryaquajet.com.
Goss is within $30 more with the win of to over $130,000 in cash and prizes, but he must win. John at 65, Chip at 30, Naomi at 20. We've added a $15 money card up there on the board. Naomi or Chip, find one of those money cards. You could really cut into the champion's lead. A famous person. I am an actor born in 1938 in Yonkers, New York. I trained at New York's Neighborhood Playhouse, had a part in the Broadway musical The Sound of Music. I played an off... John, take it
John Voight.
Yes, you're right, with very little information. John, every pick of the board for you is an important pick.
I always hated that musical, too. 4.
And behind number 4, we have
$500. $500 in cash.
More cash for John. Most importantly for John, of course, he keeps Chip and Naomi away from that board and those big money cards. How do you like the sound of music now, John?
I love that.
I love the sound of music. She started out as a school teacher in Milwaukee, ended up as John?
Golda Meir.
Prime Minister of Israel during the early 70s. You are right, Golda Meir, it is. Up to 70 goes John. He needs 95 in the win for all of the prizes in the cash. Because of its color and the unusual fact that it is liquid at room temperature, this metal is the nickname Quicksilver. Chip.
Mercury.
Mercury is right, and Chip has heard from going to 35, cutting John's lead to 35. Who plays J.R. Ewing on the... Chip!
Larry Hagman.
On Dallas, it is indeed Larry Hagman. 2 in a row for the challenger, Chip. Yeah. But it is John with the lead. A $30 lead, John. How about this?
John, keep fun times afloat with this lightweight, maneuverable tubey boat. Combines a fiberglass hull with an inflatable tube. It's designed for durability and stability in the water. Furnished by Water Ventures. This fabulous boat is normally priced at $1,085. And today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $16.
A lot of fun. A lot of fun. Yeah. Over $1,000 worth of boat for $16. Your lead is 30. By the boat, your lead is cut to 14. So you're looking at it from a couple of standpoints. 14 is a pretty good-sized lead, but it gets you further away from that cash jackpot and all the prizes. Why are you motioning me away?
I know what you're going to do. I know what you're going to do.
How much do you know?
I have no
I'm
idea
going
what
to do.
You...
I don't think you have never heard me say this to you, John. You have never heard me say to you that I will give you the boat and I will give you $2,000 in cash. $2,000 in cash and the boat, but your lead would be cut to $14. You would be further away from the cash jackpot and all the prizes. What do you think, audience? Should he buy it? Going once, going twice, no sale. Is John going to get it all? We'll find out after this.
Raver.
Hello there.
Dawson.
Survey said.
2 originals, 2 hours.
You're going to watch the telly tonight, are you?
Match Game and Family Feud, weekdays at 4. Frustrated by acne treatments that don't deliver fast results? Now discover Effaclar System, winner of the Allure Best of Beauty Award for Best Acne Treatment from La Roche-Posay, the number one acne skincare brand in Europe. Imagine visible results the very first day and up to a remarkable 60% reduction of acne in just 10 days. Results you can see in these real unretouched photos. Previously only available in the United States through a dermatologist.
I've been recommending La Roche-Posay for about 8 years now because it's effective yet gentle.
La Roche-Posay's Effaclar has an exclusive combination of 4 advanced dermatological ingredients that target excess oil, clear pores, penetrate deep, and reduce acne fast.
My skin feels smooth, it's clean, it's clear, it's glowing.
Effaclar works. Amazing results in 10 days.
Now you can cleanse, clarify, and treat with La Roche-Posay's Effaclar. A $48 value, yours for only $29.99. Call now or go online and get not one, but a 2-month supply. That's twice as much as the leading acne system with no auto enrollment required. And listen to this. The first 500 smart La Roche-Posay shoppers get Effaclar's new BB Blur, a coverage cream mousse to instantly absorb oil, conceal blemishes, smooth skin, and it won't clog pores. Free with your order. An amazing $60 value. All yours for only $29.99. This offer won't last. You have no risk because La Roche-Posay's Effaclar comes with a full 30-day guarantee. If you don't see your clearer, smoother, softer skin and up to a 60% reduction in 10 days, return it for a full refund. No questions asked.
Effaclar makes me feel beautiful.
Don't delay. Call 1-800-380-9027 or go online right now to order. And get the facts about acne and see why dermatologists recommend Effaclar. La Roche-Posay, recommended by 25,000 dermatologists worldwide.
John Goss said I was being cruel.
Mild understatement. Yeah.
He's being a very good player. John is at 70. Chip is at 40. Naomi is at 20. John must win with 95 in order to get everything. Back to business. According to the King James Bible, how many days did it take for the Lord, John?
Six.
To create the world and everything in it, you are right on the seventh.
He rested. Reverend too.
Chip, am I right about that?
You're right, Chip.
Okay.
I feel
John
real good
has another
now.
Five. On what river would you find a great engineering marvel called the Aswan High Dam? Naomi.
The Nile.
That's where you'd find it. Naomi up to 25. Yeah. Robert Redford won the Best Director Oscar tonight, John.
For Ordinary People.
That's what he won it for, John. Hits the $80 mark. Within $15 of everything we've got on the stage, including the cash jackpot. But a $25 money card added up on the board. Naomi and Chip, if you find it, you'd really put the pressure on the champion. A famous person. I am considered one of the world's greatest rulers. I was born in Kensington Palace in 1819. The only child, Naomi.
Queen Victoria.
You're right. That's who it is. Naomi with a pick of the board.
I'd like number one, please.
And behind number one, we have $10.
$10 money card. I think she wanted a bigger one. Where were those bigger ones?
Behind the number eight and the number six.
And she finds a 10. We add that $10 to her score. Naomi goes to 35. But it is John with the lead. And now we finish up the game with the speed round. 60 seconds on the clock. Remember, John must win. He must get at least $95 for everything. He's going for over $130,000 worth of cash and prizes. John at 80. Chip at 40. Naomi at 35. We start the speed round. Now, who was the president of the Confederate States of America? John.
Jefferson Davis.
Right. Name the athlete who swam away with seven gold. John.
Mark Spitz.
Right. On the Andy Griffin Show, who portrayed Deputy John?
Don Knotts.
Right. In Legend, where would you find Davy Jones' locker? Chip.
At the bottom of the ocean.
Right. What state is known as the Cornhusker State? John.
Iowa.
Wrong.
Nebraska.
What name is given to the Japanese art of growing dwarf trees? Naomi.
Bonsai.
Right. What was the sequel to Barbara Streisand's hit film, John?
Funny Lady.
Right. Which letter of the alphabet symbolizes a kiss at the bottom of a love letter? Chip.
X.
Right. Name the capital city of New York State. Naomi.
Albany.
Right. When Alexander Haig resigned as Secretary of State, John?
Kissinger.
Time. What is the term of office of a U.S. president? John.
4 years.
Right. Which of our 50 states has the longest coastline? Naomi.
Florida.
Wrong. To whom was the poet Elizabeth Barrett married? Naomi.
Robert Browning.
Right. Name the lady who wrote the abolitionist novel Uncle Tom's at Time. John Wright on the money. He needed 95 and the win. He got 95 and the win. What can I tell you? Chip, Naomi, thank you. Right now, we all want to join John. Come on, John, up here with me. You did it. Right on the money.
Shut up once.
You did it, John. You got it all. Everything. It includes, first of all, this. That is a great trailer. You also have a beautiful computer and desk. You've got yourself, and I've got it right here for you. Here is a lady's diamond ring. You've got that. You have all that wonderful dining room furniture. And one of the reasons I know that you said you were going to come back was a trip that you really love. You've got it. Jay will tell you all about it.
Life's a carnival in fabulous Rio. We'll fly two of you from Los Angeles to South America for a 26-day adventure that will include the Carnival City of Rio, the Lake Districts of Argentina and Chile, the Indian markets of Bolivia, and the mighty Amazon in Peru. This breathtaking trip is priced at
$12,170. That's a trip you've always wanted. I think going up the Amazon would be beautiful. Well, you are going to be able, when you get back from there, to drive around if you'd like. Here are some keys. You've got yourself also this automobile.
Celebrate the open road with the fabulous Nissan 300ZX. This sleek turbo sports car features an automatic transmission, luxurious leather interior, and AM/FM stereo furnished by Peter West Motors. And this superb automobile is priced at $23,794.
It's yours. In total, all of the prizes on the stage, with a trip, the car, and everything else, is almost $60,000 in prizes. And if you were not with us on our last show, yes, if you were not with us on the last show, John passed on all of those in order to get all of the prizes plus the jackpot. We'll get to that in a moment, but I got to tell you something. And John said he doesn't mind my saying it. John has been out of work for a while. He's changing careers, left one job doing a little temporary work, and that made all of the chances that you've taken and the courage that you've shown doubly important. Well, it's all paid off. Congratulations.
It's just been a wonderful experience.
You've got all of that, and this is what you came back to add to your winnings. John, you are walking away with all of those prizes and this!
A cash jackpot of $72,000!
You got it. You've got the cash jackpot. John's got all of the prizes, the whole thing. And as a matter of fact, along the way, John has also picked up a lot of other cash and prizes and some other trips. And with John, we're going to wrap things up right after this commercial timeout. We will tell you the incredible total in cash and prizes for one of the finest champions I've ever met on Sale of the Century. Don't go away.
Up next, $25 can buy you the luxury you've always dreamed of. More Sale of the Century is next. Then Monty Hall plays timekeeper on Beat the Clock. Stay tuned.
We all love the look of manicured nails, but salons charge a fortune, and doing them yourself is such a chore. Ladies, it's time to get naked. Introducing Naked Nails, the new miracle tool that transforms your nails from dull and drab to shiny and beautiful in seconds. It's so easy. First, use the buffing roller to remove ridges and imperfections. Next, switch to the incredible high shine roller, and in seconds, you'll have a high gloss shine that lasts. The secret is micro smoothing technology that spins 30 times per second. The buffing roller gently removes bumps and ridges while the high shine roller glides effortlessly, giving your nails instant shine that looks like clear polish, but it's not. No fumes, no mess, no drying time.
My ridges are gone. My nails look younger and healthier.
I used to wear gels that damaged my nails. Now I have beautiful, shiny nails with no maintenance.
Now, no matter how busy you are, you'll always have nails that look sensational. Naked Nails is also great for prepping nails for polish that lasts. Men love it too, and it's perfect for pedicures. It does all the work for you. No more ugly, bare nails. No more chipped nails. No more expensive manicures. Similar products can sell for over $40. But call now and you can get Naked Nails with two buffing rollers and two high shine rollers for only $14.99. As a special bonus, you'll get two filing attachments, trims easily for the perfect shape. But that's not all. You'll also get heel booties, the amazing spa booties that give you silky smooth skin. Yours absolutely free. Imagine, that's a $60 value, all for only $14.99. It's time to get naked. Order Naked Nails today.
Call 1-800-963-7087. That's 1-800-963-7087. Or you can visit us online at nakednails.com. So don't delay. Call 1-800-963-7087 or go online to nakednails.com today.
Back with John and some admirers. Who are these nice people?
This is my number two mom. This is Eileen Barnett. And this is my best friend, Greg.
Greg?
Many years. 24 years.
You've got to be proud of this gentleman and all. Incidentally, they were just telling me $72,000 in the cash jackpot. Along the way, with a fame game and with money and bargains and sales surprises, you've got almost another $8,000. With everything else you've got almost $80,000 in cold cash. And the car, and the trip, and all the furniture, and everything else. And John has a total. He's leaving us. We're going to have three new challengers next time. We're going to keep this up, friends, honest. John Goss is leaving us with $156,339 in cash and prizes, and almost $80,000 in cash. John, the balloons fell. A great night for John Goss and for all of us. One Sale of the Century. Bye for now.
Prices are manufacturer suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Company is a Red Strandy production.